In this video, we have given that AB is equal to AC and DE is equal to EF is equal to DF and angle ADF is 40 degree, angle CFE is 20 degree and angle BED is theta, then we have to find theta. So, in triangle DEF, it is DEF, DE is equal to EF is equal to DF. So, it will be equilateral triangle. So these angles will be 60 degree. So these angles are 60 degree. And now we have A, B and D and this angle is 40 degree, this angle is 60 degree and this angle suppose alpha, then 40 degree plus 60 degree plus alpha, it will be equal to 180 degree. And 100 degree plus alpha, it is equal to 180 degree. So alpha will be equal to 80 degree. So this angle will be 80 degree. And now in triangle BDE, it is B, D, E, this angle is 80 degree, this angle is theta and this angle suppose beta, then 80 degree plus theta plus beta, it will be equal to 180 degree. So beta, it will be equal to 180 minus 80 is 100 degree minus theta. So this angle, it is 100 degree minus theta. And now we have B, C and E. And this angle is theta, this angle is 60 degree, so this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 60 degree minus theta, that will be 120 degree minus theta. So this angle, it is 120 degree minus theta. And in triangle CEF, it is CEF, this angle is 20 degree, this angle is 120 degree minus theta. So this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 20 degree minus 120 degree minus theta, and it is 180 degree minus 20 degree minus 120 degree plus theta, that will be 40 degree plus theta. So this angle, it is 40 degree plus theta. And now in triangle ABC, it is ABC, AB is equal to AC, AB it is equal to AC, so these two angles will be equal, and here angle B is 100 degree minus theta, so it will be equal to angle C, that is 40 degree plus theta, and 100 degree minus 40 degree, it will be equal to theta plus theta, and 60 degree is equal to 2 theta, so theta will be equal to 30 degree, so it is equal to 30 degree.